I'm now conducting an interview with David Chalk, CEO of Decision Zone Inc. David, Decision Zone Vulcan Anomaly Detection Technology was questioned by IBM. What was behind that?
We were looking to do a project with a government agency in the U.S. where we would solve a problem that could be solved by no other company. Now, of course, all of the other software companies said that there is no way our technology could do this because they had been trying for a considerable amount of time. But I've got to give IBM credit because rather than just say we couldn't do it, IBM said, why don't we test it with you? And, of course, we took them up on that opportunity, and together we installed Decision Zone Vulcan Anomaly Detection, went through the very processes that would be used by this federal government agency, and the testing and the report showed it all, that Decision Zone's Vulcan Anomaly Detection could do something that no other technology could do. Now, I want to make it clear that this wasn't to prove anything IBM was saying was wrong, because IBM could do everything they said they could do, but what they couldn't do was two very key things that the report proves, and that is that Vulcan can identify and prevent an intrusion on any computer infrastructure when it's installed. In most cases, we would call that a cyber attack, an intrusion. Some would call it a virus entry into the system. And we can stop it completely before any damage occurs. Secondly, and this is very important, we can identify an anomaly, which is something going wrong inside of a computer infrastructure, before it causes damage or a problem. And what I mean by that is this would pertain to areas of possibly fraud or equipment failure or someone manipulating a system. Because when Decision Zone's Vulcan is installed, we watch the inputs. We are concerned that all the information being used by the system is audited as correct. Every other technology in the world looks at the output of a system and forensically investigates it to see what problems have occurred and then work to fix it. The problem is the damage has already occurred. And the breakthrough, the what I would call a revolutionary paradigm shift, is Decision Zone looks to protect the system and audit live on the fly all information versus investigating it after the fact.
That's fantastic. So, David, what was their reaction?
Well, if you're one of the largest software companies in the world and you've just seen a piece of technology do something that you didn't believe was possible and do it without question, I should add, there is one more thing the report shows we can do, which no one else can do, along with the other two factors, is that we can look at a computer network and we can reverse engineer what is going on inside of that network when Decision Zone is installed. So what we're talking about there, and this is very important for large computer systems where there are areas of misunderstanding or legacy equipment, older equipment that we've really lost track of how it's working or if it's working properly, we can reverse engineer it and print out the process of exactly what's going on. So in order to answer your question that you asked me, what did IBM say? Well, I think you can imagine, and honestly, I really don't think it would be fair to say what was said by them or any of the other large software suppliers that are in this arena of protection. It, to say the least, was dumbfounding.
That's great. So Now that Vulcan anomaly detection has passed the test, can you just tell us what is the impact that this will have on the IT world?
Well, I think we're seeing that impact now because the challenge we have with technology, it was developed really for one purpose: amalgamate information and use that information to automate what the human being could do. Sometimes it would be difficult for a human being, but it really, it's an automation system. Now, what occurred, as systems got bigger and faster, there was really no way to ensure all the information running through them and all the input was working correctly. Now, there's many companies out there that have software technologies that will help do it, but none of them can audit it and watch it live on the fly to ensure that nothing is going to go wrong, and that's the difference. So what we're seeing is the proliferation now of the technology as it just starts to roll out in the telco industry. We can save telcos collectively billions of dollars where their systems have difficulty billing some of the communications and data processes that happen. In stock markets, where we hear about meltdowns of computer systems or malfunctions, this is exactly what we're there to rectify and prevent from happening. In water treatment plants, water systems, the power grid, oil rigs, gas, oil pipelines, anything where a problem is going to potentially cause a disaster or cause a malfunction, Vulcan is watching live to the inputs to ensure that none of those inputs are going to have anything go awry. Now, as you can see, what does it mean for the industry? Well, it is a breakthrough. It's going to revolutionize the way computers are used in business. Now they can be used for their real purpose. The energy, the money, the time can be used to ensure that computers are doing the most important work for the company, that is streamlining them, managing them, and automating them. And now, where in many cases up to 80% of budgets go, trying to ensure the computers are working properly and trying to protect them, that money can now be used to make the company more competitive. You know, we can protect the cloud. Apple recently had a big problem with one particular reporter lost what he called the loss of his digital world. When Decision Zone is installed and running, that cannot happen. And what we say is we can guarantee that when Decision Zone is installed and we are running the processes that the company is wanting to run, that no misuse of the system can occur. So I think you can conclude yourself to your question, what's the impact going to be? It's going to be unprecedented what will happen. And I might add one more thing, which, you know, most people will say, well, there's got to be a catch. There's got to be something. No, this is a revolutionary new language that has been developed to solve a problem that causes most all of the problems we have with technology today. But the kicker of it is because the solution is really fundamental, the deployment cost of Vulcan is less than one-tenth of other solutions that try to solve the problem and can't, and it takes less than one-tenth of the time to deploy inside of an organization. So for the most part, any area, in any vertical, in any industry where technology is being used to streamline, to automate, to protect, to manage, as in nuclear power plants, in all of those areas, we can ensure with certainty that they are protected from outside intrusion and protected from internal failure. And that if anything is about to go wrong, we can intervene prior to that anomaly causing some sort of problem or, in the worst case, a disaster.
Well, thank you so much for sharing that with us, David. That was an interview with David Chalk, the CEO of Decision Zone, Inc., talking about their new product, Vulcan Anomaly Detection. Thank you.